Right, welcome back to Rolling Pastures. For a minute, I want to say Rolling Meadows. It's Rolling Pastures by Smith 97 and Dylan. This is a map I'm sheep farming on. This is a New Zealand-based map, hence the name Long White Cloud for the series. As New Zealanders know, it's the land of the Long White Cloud. Of course, dumped in the middle of the, I think it's oceans there. With not landfall very close to it, it tends to get clouds over all the time. Well, not all the time, but quite a bit of the time. Anyway, what we are doing today is we are just going to collect these bales. And hopefully, if we have time, we'll also be... Let's see if I can hit this post again as I did last time. Hopefully we will be fertilising these two meadows as well. Alright, there's a couple of things I want to do. I'm just going to cut here, just whip over to the other tractor, because I'm going to cheat on my bale load. And we just want to bring that up. Round bales work position. I think that's right. We'll soon find out anyway. I'm just going to take them to them and let the auto loader take over. I'll change the forks over just for this episode. I'm going to do. That's we're using black sheep trailer. I thought we use the black sheep modding. Bale fork. That's X to lock. And yeah, I think it's just keep pressing X basically. Right, we're fine, we'll get rid of that and we'll see what happens. I've got my nice colour, so when I put them down, I will be keeping them on the farm, but when I put them down, I can find them. That's the general idea, anyway. Still in the first part of the year, the farming year, anyway. We got it. Yes, we got it now. We'll have to bind a key for these forks onto my wheel, I think, or mouse or something anyway. Well, I'm binding them onto the same as I'm using on the that's what I'm using for unfold, of course that's X. Gonna take a little while because I'm not the world's best bailing bod. I'm not sure if that's locked now. I want to unlock it before I attempt to go into it. Have we got it? Yes. These are not auto pickup as the CS said ones are. These are just quite straightforward. They work. And who can ask for more than that? That's two done. Unlock it again. Bring it down to work position. Hopefully, with these, we will have near enough bale to get us through most of the year. That's the general idea anyway. We'll do another cut early autumn. I'm not going to cut the grass again until they're not on these two meadows anyway. We've got plenty of meadows, so it's not a big hassle. I'm running this game is now patched to 1.4, so we'll see how that goes. There has been some reports of problems, but I haven't found any yet. I've been playing with it quite a bit. I don't think I unlocked the forks. Could do with having the little indication that the disc will put on his on 15 when they were locked and unlocked. Oh, I think we're getting the hang of this now at last. Can't see where the oh, there it is. She went all in near the trees now. head tracking on. Apparently they have done a little bit of work on head tracking in 1.4, but I haven't really read the full notes. There's a lot of them. If you got it off Steam, which I did, don't bother with the notes on there. It tells you very, very little. You need to go to Giant's own website to get the full details. I'm not going to try and remember what they all were. Oh, let's just go back in. Hello. Ah, well, that's different. It's locked. We'll leave that in. I'm not going to drop it now, but Black Sheep, the locking script that Black Sheep is using, doesn't break. Oh, what happened? I didn't bother to unlock and... Let's just try and level this off a bit. I think we've got some more up here. Yeah. I think we're going to have plenty of things. Oh, and one thing I have done, I finally sorted out that gate so it looks a bit better. Still not perfect, but it's close enough for government workers. Good friend of mine says, Jerry, I could bring to a time, but I'm not. That really is trying to be a bit too clever for me. I'm not that clever. And the details of the new DLC are out. It's a coon. And there's a fair selection of tools there. Well, it's worth the money, isn't it? Here's a moot point. I will be getting it. Be out on the 14th. I think this may well be out by the 14th. This video. Well, I will certainly be getting it. But it's up to the individual. I wouldn't tell someone to get it or not to get it. But I have bought, since I've been on, from 15 on, well, that's 15 on, well, it's only 15 to 17, I've bought every DLC, whether I use it or not. I never use the IT Runner. Seriously, I think I played about with it when I first got it, but I've never bothered since. It never interested me. On the farms I play, an IT Runner is not really necessary. I quite often play on these smaller farms, and it's the last thing you'd use. But that's just me. I just don't in so much I don't like it. I know, but I got it. Some of the scripts and that from there came in handy for other modders on other bits of kit. Let's see what else has been happening in the world. I'm going to forward into summer before I do the next one, because there's not going to be too much happening. A little bit of cleaning up. I will show that, but apart from that, it's not going to be too much happening until we start getting more sheep and we have to start selling. Then I've got the problem of trying to find out where the blue blazes, the sell point is. Well, I know where it is, but where exactly around there you sell the bales. No. I'm either not in it, or didn't lock. No. I didn't have it on lock. We've got one more over there. I think we might be just about done. Now the shed is not quite as tight as I left it last time, the bales. I moved the bale when I was putting the gate in place so I had a marker to go by. And didn't get it back where it should have been. Is that 2, 4, 6? Ah, 10 more. With the number of sheep we've got, well, we've got 30 at the moment. They don't exactly feel like to play this young market. No, I didn't, that's better. Couldn't be certain. Go on, forward. The other forward. And I'm not going to get rid of the trees in here. They might be a blame nuisance, but they add to the map, in my opinion. I'm not one there just for knocking trees down because they're in my way. I decided from now on I'm going to leave them in place unless they completely and utterly mess things up. Also, with a bit of luck, by the time you see this, I will be helping to test Blickling for Farming Sim 17. If you follow this channel for any time, you will know how much I enjoyed Blickling for 2015. It was one of my favourites, my second favourite British map after Aldridge. Right, well, I think we're done. I will just have a quick drive around to make certain. To be sure. Just unlock the forks. Yeah, we got them all. Yeah. Oh, shall we be stupid and try and go between the trees? There's another nice little series to make this one. It's nice and it's not busy, and it's because it's a rarity for me. I'm doing all the work myself, which means I'm going to take this up to the farm, to the sheep, and walk back to pick the hurleyman up. Means a lot of walking about, but I think you'll bear with me on that. At least I hope you will. It's not that far, and if we leap the fences, mind you, at my age, should I go about leaping fences? That's a good question. Answers on a postcard. Yeah, I discovered, I think I might have mentioned in the last one, that because these are actual fields, they will take fertilizer, so I thought we might as well fertilize the things properly. Let's be proper about this, but we I'm gonna probably use the hurleyman to do the spraying. We've got the spray down by the shop, and with one lot of actual fertilizer. I might need more, but I'm going to hope we don't. Right, I'm out. And now look, I'll put in a wire net fence here, that worked better. This is all part of Dorset's placeables on Mod Hub, and a very nice little set, and it works, and it definitely looks better now. We come in, shut the gate, slip the forks down, so they don't fall and I stab. Yeah, it should be alright. Sheep's not going to get underneath that. Oh, didn't close them. There it goes. That's a double gate set, and there's two single gates as well. Whole load of different lengths of fence, and I got the rusty there because I thought it fitted in a bit better, and I put the barbed wire in because I could get that to fit better and I could get the actual but I don't think that really shows too bad. I think there probably is a way through here, but could always get in there and put a gate in, I suppose. Let's run. Run, he says. Oh, it's our other news, a new star is born. If you get a chance, catch Dollboy's videos. Very good. He's just started. His time of recording, he's put two videos up, an intro, which tells you quite a bit about Dollboy himself. And he's also put his first episode up. And it looks like it's got the makings of a very good story-driven series. And I won't tell you what happened in the first proper episode. Watch it and find out, but it's well worth the watch. He blames Jerry Grizzly Bear Sims for getting into it, and Eustace Farmer, both of which I know very well indeed, and both of which I blame for quite a bit of the ills of the world. But I think on this case they've done a good job getting Dollboy in. I know he had a bit of sound problems on his first one, but between us, getting him sorted slowly. Right, there we go with it. Now, I bet just. Still ain't got one which brings. I think the latest version is actually brings them over the top. I hit the wrong button. Brings the straps over the top. But, don't think I'm going to worry too much about that. I'm not one for changing mods around that often for updating. I tend to keep to what I know and love. There we are, all strapped down. Let's get the old Hurleyman going. I've also got to find my way out, of course. That's always with me, it's always a interesting gamble, will I find my way out? And number two, I've got a long trailer on the back of this. Not so long as it could be, and I picked this trailer because it's not a dolly. It's following nicely. We will try and undo this one properly. I'm trying not to use the auto unload on here. So there's a black sheep modding mod the trailer. Very nice. I actually like it better than the auto load ones which were on 15. This one, it's pallets to load, and it doesn't matter what pallet it is. If it's in the game as a pallet, it will load it. If it's in the game as a round bale, it will load it. If it's in the game as a square bale, it will load it. No matter what it is, whether it's silage, straw, grass hay, it will load it. Doesn't mean you get quite a mixture, but I found on my Chinoska knot with Seasons private save, I'm a lot further on the private save than I am on the one which I'm putting on YouTube. It's handy when you want a whole load of bales, you want a couple of three stacks of different bales, find that all square, all round, just put on the auto load, whip up there, get them on in a way. Cheating, yes. It's certainly cheating, but on screen I try and play reasonably realistic, but off screen I'm afraid it's a different story. Oh, now that's the one problem I found with this. The mesh for the sheep extends slightly further than the gate. That poor sheep has got himself stuck. Come down from there, you stupid sheep. It's better now because I might have to redo these again and try and put them a bit further back. Clear off. Go on, clear off. going to close the gate again. Let's get the gate shut before that one get there. But if you ignore the fact that I've got it slightly in the mesh for the animals, for the sheep, it looks rather good, I think. I'm quite pleased with that. Oh, if you do get that, put your sides in before you put your gates in. You can't put a side, you can't seem to fit a side to a gate. It's not a great problem, it's just that I found that out the hard way. So I put one side in the gate in, then wanted to get the other side, and they just it would not allow me to place it. Right. Let's unstrap it. Got that one. Oh. Being so close, but then again, you can't walk alongside the trailer, probably. Yeah. Get on the trailer, that'd be quicker. Get them all undone. Not close enough. Yeah, got it now. We missed one. Now we've got another, they should be unlocked now. Just gonna check how long we've been going. Oh, that's alright. We may actually hold this spraying back to the next episode to this day, and I'll most probably take it up to mid-spring for the next one. And we'll fertilise then, because I'm not going to cut again, I don't think, until the autumn. So I will be running very truncated series on this. That'd be the diving in here and there until we really get going, and really we'll really get going when we get cattle. Although if Blickling passes the testing and comes out in good time, I've then got a problem with which one to drop. I've got an idea, I don't think it's going to be this for a while. I've got an idea that Watts Farm, which I may combine with the Heritage series, take the Heritage job. Looks a bit. Take the Heritage off 15. Come on. Of course, they're not an item on there. It might be because they're in the wrong mode. Might not be able to do this. Put that to there, no will allow me to. Now, I am going to have to cheat slightly and unload them first. That's going to be clever. Check a guy next turn. No, I am going to have to. Now, it's a question of where do we... in that case... Let me start this up again. Get a bit further in here. A bit closer to the fence. Can't see where we are in comparison. Couldn't quite see where we were in comparison to the fence. And we can make no real mess of this again. Who taught you to drive? I can hear your horse shouting. Well, no one, can't you tell? Let me go with that. Stop. That'll do. I hope they don't all roll about. Why? Oh, there they go. Well, I've got to roll into the barn at this rate. That'll be handy. So I think I actually would take the ones. All this way. If I'd got that right, I might have got to roll straight in. I don't think I've got one. I don't think I'm going to try and be clever and get two. I might get two there, I might about get. It's been a very cold day here in East Anglia today. Oh, dear. Hasn't reached much above 1.5. For those who still count in Fahrenheit, that's not Fahrenheit. It isn't quite that bad. Should have turned the hurley one off, but there. I'm trying to get these in. Oh, and one other thing. Will we have time to do? I don't think we have time to just do a quick clean round that thing, but the rounded feed drop, but the bucket's still down at the shop. Have we got to? Oh yes, we also got the trailer. That shows just how good the logging script is on here. Where is that? Trying to check for that other bales there. I'll get some of these. Well, we're getting some wool. We've got the first sort of bale of it. We haven't got a pallet for it yet. We've got the first bale. Oh, we'll get another two there. Now, this is really is a case of how not to place bales in a bale store. Put that there, I should better drop that in place. Yeah. Now, do you think I can get these two? These fortune notes haven't got the extended on, which is an option on these forks by Black Sheep. Let me get one of them. I've got two of them this time. Decided I'm only going to be doing round bales on this farm. I didn't really want to get the extension to these things. As has been said, you can always tell how competent someone is on this game if they're making a video, how much they talk. When they can quiet for prolonged periods and for no apparent reason, it means they're concentrating because they ain't got a clue what the hell they're doing. That's me here. Now I will have to watch out for actually rotating these bales. The ones at the back at the moment are new as well as the ones I'm putting in there, so I'm not going to worry too much about that. But I will have to clear that out before, after the winter. Not even certain if there's a bale destroyer. There must be a bale destroyer somewhere on the farm. Just I haven't found it yet. Possibly up by the cow facility. Get them all under cover. A lot, of course, with the, we all know it's a giant's buildings, it rains inside as well as out. Two left. Yeah, I think we will probably stop here. I'll take this. Shouldn't want the bale trailer for a while, so I'll take that back to the farm and leave. Oh no, I need to take this back and I need to get the pallet forks. I need to switch the hurling one off. Wasting all that juice. I can hear Johnny V now. Shouting at someone because they left his tractor running unattended. He cares a lot about the amount of diesel you waste. Rightly so, but leave the hurleyman and the trailer up here for now. Take that back another time. I might take it back off screen. I also always need to leave one tractor back at the farm because I'm trying not to tab between vehicles on this. This is still through vehicles anyway. Right, that's it. So put that in the transport position. Looks like we moved him around a bit. I might just move him out of here slightly. Right here down in reverse. Even worse, I left the damn thing not just running but in reverse. We park on the roadway so it doesn't stop their grazing. This is one question I have to ask the giants. Why do we have to feed sheep grass when they've got all this? Even on the standard map they have grass. Just have a look at the hoppers here. Oh yeah, it needs a bit of a clean. Looks like plenty of water. Stop short of the gate because they swing out. Try that. Oh, I think we're well short there. I think it's something they actually missed when they made. It's put the gate of some description on here. Certainly wouldn't have left that unguarded. It's not even a cattle grid on. Don't know why I looked to see if there's something coming. There's no traffic on this map at all. Well, to be honest, there's not enough road to put traffic on. Pick the bucket up, I think, because that's what we're going to need next. Take it, I have got some pallet forks. I can't, I cannot remember. Oh, we'll find out. But next time, two jobs to do. One, spraying the meadows. We'll probably do it first, and then a little bit of clean up around the feed troughs. If we leave the feed troughs a bit, there'll be more to do. And I probably will take this on one season. Oh, not one season, but one period to mid-spring. I think I need to get a wash too, but I can't really afford a wash. I'm going to have to hope it rains soon. Do wish Giants had left in weather forecasting. Oh, and don't forget any suggestions for mowers to try. And I might even try, now that the old stuff is out, the cars notice getting the old stuff out, I might even have a go with the side cutter on one of these meadows. In the right place here. Right, I'm going to start winding down now. I want to say thank you very much for watching. If you like what you saw, please leave a like. Helps me, helps the channel. Don't forget to watch all the people on my recommend list. Most of them are still making videos. I left Mr. Chaos Knight and Mr. Cosmic Knight, sorry, on there because he was the one who got me into farming sim. And I use part of one of his videos as my channel ID. If you first time user to the channel, it's what will greet you, a little welcome video, and that is lifted straight from Cosmic Knight. Thank you again for allowing me to do that. But he seems to have disappeared now from making videos, which is a great pity, but everybody else I think is still active or semi-active, and they're all worth a watch. And quite a film of story led, so that's the type of thing I like. Well, actually, if you take that back, we put that up and we leave it on there. Yes, I'm thinking again. Dangerous, I know. Let me drop that off and bring that onto the front as well. I can pick the sprayer up whilst we're down here. I hope it's this way. Yeah, it looks like. Well, it must be because I just put it down, you fool. Oh dear, you can't put it where it isn't, you know, folks. And there isn't a lot here. Yeah, so I've got to thank you all for watching. I do get easily distracted. That's the trouble with someone as young as I am. I hear all the laughter throughout the world. We're going to be on there. Yeah, so if you look there, if you're not a subscriber and wish to see more of my take on things, please subscribe. Always happy to have you. You will be notified, or you should be notified, depends on how well YouTube is working at the time. And so it's working quite well just after Christmas, and it seems to be playing up again with messaging. I hope it starts going again soon. Can we? Yes, we can fill it up from here. We might as well fill that up now. Okay. Well, this would be actually be pumped from one to the other, and that's full, and we've still got some left. Right. Any comments, questions, queries, suggestions? Oh, yeah, the type of marble to use. As long as this, all the hurlymen can par. And remember, not exactly overpowered. I can't remember which engine I got with this now. But, shall we say, keep it under 100 brake horse, and we'll be okay. And I will get it in, cut one with it. If it's not on Mod Hub, if you give me a link, if it's a link for uploader.net, forget it. There's no way I'm using those for any price. If I have to go for uploader.net, I can't find anywhere else. I don't want it. Yes, I'm that much against that particular uploading service. Fine people though they may well be, I don't like them. Let's put this back in the shed for now. So with that, it's up, man, and saying cheerio for now. Cheerio. My word, we've got it in there, bloke. Out. Wonders will never cease.